Welcome back to Harper's Car Detailing. In this video I'm going to walk you through an interior and exterior deep clean on this Mercedes G63 AMG. Here I'm using 850ml of water, topped up with 150ml of Bilt Hamber AutoFoam. The tyres are then cleaned with the same citrus-based pre-wash degreaser that I use on the paintwork. After the citrus degreaser has had time to work and before agitating these sills with a brush, it's imperative that you rinse the area, otherwise you could be brushing the sharp dirt particles into the finish. Initially, the exhaust is sprayed with a tar remover. This is then followed by a decarbonising product, which essentially breaks down carbonaceous residues inside the silencer and exhaust. next time you clean your car, have a look at the badges. You might see in and around the badges a slightly hazy finish. This is a buildup of lime scale and acid rain residue. This product here removes the lime scale and calcium deposits left behind from the watermarks, so removes the need for potentially having to polish these areas. Providing that it's not too warm, it's safe to leave this product to work its magic and can be rinsed off during the washing stage. As the car is black, it's quite difficult to see the tar spots, so what I'm doing is feeling the paintwork to assess the amount of contamination. The next stage is the iron removal, which is highlighted here from the purple filings. Before using the clay bar, I lightly foam the car down, as the tar remover can dissolve the clay bar. Using a mixture of car shampoo and water as a lubricant and a very fine clay bar, the car is lightly clayed to remove the leftover contaminants. Only apply light pressure and use a fine clay bar if you're not going to polish the paint, as you don't want to mar the finish. To finish the car off and add a layer of protection, Bouncer's Done and Dusted SI Edition Detailer Spray is applied. When cleaning the steering wheel, I like to apply the product by hand. And if you think about it, this is where the majority of dirt has come from. It also allows for even coverage. If you do this method, just make sure that you're wearing gloves.
And I know you're naive, but you know that you got sugar under your sleeve. But the way that you did me, and you're doing me still, I can't help but to wonder.
And here's the finished article of the G63 AMG. I've also listed the products that I've used in the below description. If you have any questions, then drop me a message in the comment section below.